My name is Mashras, then from 11th class from St. Lawrence Public Senior Secondary School. Today I'm going to teach you some basic concept of guitar. So this is an acoustic guitar I'm using by Yamaha. These are keys for tuning the guitar, and this is your whole fret, okay? And this is the bridge where the strings are attached. So first string will be E, and then B, then G, then D, then A, then E. Now you will say that both are E, so it is E high, and we will basically say 1 2 3, like 1 2 3 4 5 6, okay? So no confusion, these are the basic things about guitar, okay? Thank you. First I will start with the tap sound, then I will go on chords, okay? Tap sound, okay? So now I will teach you some basic chords, like this is E major, A major, D major, C major, and this is your D major. So strumming pattern will be down, down, up, down, 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 up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. So now slowly down, down, up, up, down, 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 up, up, down. Now let's play with chords.